A snake's venom is helping stroke victims when the standard treatment won't work. Usually, you need medical attention within the first 3 hours. Houston doctors are working to stretch that window of opportunity with the poison of Malayan pit vipers. It gives doctors more time to work and can reduce the damage from a stroke.
Oh, I feel great. I feel wonderful. I'm working. I'm doing everything that I was doing before. I'm taking better care of myself.
The guy you just heard from right there says he's doing just fine. He has no remaining disability from his stroke after taking that snake venom.